Sí.
Ya.
Okay, this is the first warm up. Cool. Are you here, chat?
Yeah, man.
Oh, nice.
Who picked this?
No idea.
This map's kind of based.
Seems like a shadow map. Not basic though.
I'm quite looking forward to how this map, or this match, rather, will turn out.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting.
So from the look of things, these two have pretty similar skill sets.
Well,
like they play a bit of everything. Forz is a nomad monster.
Basic and is like, quite fast.
Yeah. But mod-wise, it does look like they both play a bit of everything.
Yeah. Is Basic very good at hard rock?
He's got a few hidden hard rock scores in his top players.
Okay.
And hard rock only as well. If anything, hidden only is his weak point. Just from like a glance at his page. Same with Falls as well. I don't really see hidden only players at all.
Oh hell yeah. Falls picked Hashire and then Musume. Good pick.
Tell me about this map, Hellstorm. What's in store for us?
It's just very fun. It's a
Oh yes, just a fun map.
yeah, it's just a fun map.
Let's see how you define fun.
It's a little
Oh wait, is this map?
funky.
Okay. My memory serves me. Falls has a very high combo count on this map.
Yeah. He's a pretty good score. I think it's ranked 2 in the country, behind Cat Cat, a legend himself. Basic looks like he's having a little bit of trouble, but should be fine.
This map looks absolutely brutal if it's your first time doing playing it.
Man, what a map.
It's kind of catchy. Oh my god, these triples.
Here we go again. Amazing pick. Thanks, Falls. Okay, we're getting into bands, it looks like. And the Falls ban DT2.
There's no way the Shrek map is going to get banned, right?
Falls ban DT2 and basic ban no mod 1.
Thank God. Right, knowing Falls is gonna first pick DT3.
Nomad 2 was picked first.
Damn, I was wrong.
Marionette. I'm pretty sure Falls has a very good play on this.
Yeah, unless something weird happens, I'm gonna assume that Falls will be full covering this. There's no real hard part of the map, it's just very consistent throughout.
And we're off. Oh, I need to turn on the score.
We might see a miss on the vertical streams very soon. It's one of the few Cody's fights. Here we go, yup, has missed, yeah. What'd I say?
That's unlucky. Falls is on 1-100, apparently.
Yeah. The break did happen, and Falls has seen that basic has missed, so that should give him some breathing room. Oh! Falls was...
There's enough time
for missing that health through.
Maybe.
Basic is 100 combo ahead. It's gonna be close. Okay, never mind. Yeah, first point to Falls. He had very good accuracy into that. That one stream where he missed everything.
Okay, first map to Falls. Good work.
Yeah, only 500. Pretty solid stuff.
That was also a breakpoint as well. Nomad 4.
That is the...
It's the suck
me
duck.
And you. A pretty standard tech map. It's a lot of triples and... You know, kick sliders into singles.
Yeah.
It's a very modern map, right?
I did see Falls has a 1-100 on this. So... Most likely we'll see Falls win this.
We'll see. Is this his first tournament, I think?
I think so.
Yeah. Maybe he'll get some tournament nerves and he'll shit miss somewhere. But this map is very in his comfort zone. Yeah, basically has already missed on the first jump stream.
Oh,
he's gonna give an early lead to Falls.
Oh, this is the 5-digit net pool, not the ONZO one. Oh no, this is different.
Fourth with a pretty sizable 100k lead, and it's only going to grow larger since after this break, it's kind of a free combo. Basically just broke his combo that he's been building up.
Yeah. Falls off the break right now, if he wants a chance.
The hard part is coming up. Okay, he hit the face stream. Not looking good for Basic. And Basic is just Shane missing, he's not having a good time.
Yeah, this looks over.
Okay, fourth finally breaks, but the gap is immense. Let's just say that. Over double Basic's point. Very convincing win.
Another point to Falls. I'm expecting a little Smash Mouth soon.
Is he listening? Please
Maybe.
Pick Shrek map.
No mod 5. This is quite a long map, I think. Oh no, it's just under 4 minutes. Pretty burst heavy though.
Basic should do pretty well here, considering he's a double time player.
There is a... I'm not really sure. Like, this map is just an act map, I think. Oh. Off to a bad start.
this map get harder?
I don't think so.
It looks pretty kinda easy.
Oh. This is Basic's chance.
Yeah, there's a chance for Basic to come back.
Well, half the map's still... We're still only halfway.
The lead is shifting towards Basic's favor though.
He must stop pretty much nothing there.
Man, the score is slowly closing. Basic with 100 combo lead. Oh man, it's kinda close.
Oh,
okay.
Not anymore.
Yeah. Not anymore.
Another breakpoint. Ah.
is kind of slaps. I'm just like facing this somewhere in the beginning.
Yeah, right at the start. Force the back break right now. Oh.
Oh.
Asking you, Shadow.
Said it. Slider breaking from that, coming off of that stream.
Let's go basic. That's some dull
tapping. Oh my god, yeah, I hear that.
Classic did break at the end, but it's too late. Good work, Basic. Time for the reverse sweep. I can't wait. Falls picking HR3.
Oh my god, Basic. he's tanking these streams.
It's not looking good.
I think he was too high from the Shrek map. We've been having pretty fast streams and then going straight to those.
So it's lower than 150 BPM, so I'm not sure. Surely force breaks right now. Basic somehow comes back. Don't think there's any chance.
Let me call him on Discord.
That might work. And that's it. Fools wins.
Tell me full combo that.
Oh.
Who's next?
I'm not sure. So at 6 o'clock there's PsyQ versus Ruri. That's for the open bracket. Oh, that got rescheduled? Never mind. There's nothing at 6. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Is there something at 7? Looks like it. Okay, well, we'll see you guys in an hour and a half, maybe. Bye.